there's some basic minimum requirements you have to have. Like, you say you want to travel abroad and you don't have your documents, or you say you want to travel abroad and you don't have enough finance. You have to qualify academically and financially before it's realistic for you. You know, but sometimes you just want to hear something different, which is not true, and it will never work. That's the truth of the matter. So you as a person, you have to actually make an informed decision. You have to actually plan towards that rather than looking for shortcuts, looking for a place that you can just spend 3 million and you're allowed to work and study and you have scholarship and you do your living expense plus it. Nahaba, it doesn't work that way. And you are in your heart of hearts, you know that it doesn't work that way. So stop wasting that time and use that energy to actually make something else work for yourself. It will see you nothing.